Hello again, welcome back for another Balatro. Alright. I didn't unlock anything with that one deck we just completed on. Okay. Plus one joker slot, negative one hand every round. Okay. Three hands, three discards. Per round it changes? What? I like to have my hands and my discards, like a bunch of those. Alright, all this stuff is free. Jokers. Doubles money. Play five cards. Five freaking cards. Five freaking cards. Thank the Lord that we made it. Really? Just... really? Oh, I should've... well, maybe I should've skipped that. Now I think about it, maybe that would've been a silly thing. I don't want a straight. I need some money. That's probably a shitty way to get money. Yeah, it is. I fucked myself over right at the end there. Three twos. Pairs. Dollars. Nope. I can lose easily with this thing. Well, this is not going to get me. Thank you. And they suck. He had to go for straights or flushes early on in order to stay afloat. I want that Joker. Instead. This is a hard hand. This is a hard build. Definitely not something I'm used to. $3 or less. I'm probably gonna be ending up being broke. I lost again. Yeah, there's gonna be a lot of losings. Mega Arcana pack? Do I want you forever? in my hand. Reach one in my hand. I was arrayed in that ride. For each face card, cool. Let me find our queen now. Queen. Hi. There's our queen. And the lace is gonna give us some kind of bonus. Yes, extra hands. Ton of bonuses. Actually, you know what? We can play. Also need to be playing more phase cards. Oh, let's go. Flash. these card stuff, like, it's not giving much of a bonus, honestly. Times two, whatever. Right now, I guess at this point. Thank you. does help. God bless you. Size of the next boss. Hey, I love that. Here, this is just like double up playing. No, I just played the green door. Okay, never mind. Silly old. Just doesn't justify it. Plus one hand size. Like, does that... is that even worth it? The queen thing is not, like, giving me any negatives. I mean, we got this. That's just giving me whatever in general, so I can't be doing that. Double money marks. Okay. Oh, converting, here we go.